PD officers say they pulled a driver out of a burning car in a ditch and noticed he had a gunshot wound. They say the driver is under the age of 18 and in critical condition at the hospital, Eskenazi Health Hospital. Police say there were at least two other people in the car with him who are stable at the hospital. Officers haven't revealed how the car caught fire, just that it was found in a ditch near Emerson and I-465.